Show me your dog, then show me what your dog was named after.
Bing, bing. Good.
Show me someone that lives in your house rent-free but always has an attitude.
Some people are actually afraid of being too happy because they think something tragic is going to happen soon. This fear is known as cheerophobia.
His paws? Adorable. His ears? Adorable. His tail? Adorable. His face? Adorable. His intelligence? Okay.